Combat.
Sure.
Ah. 15. I'm going to play this guy. Go for it. My go?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and stone rain your godless shrine.
Pass that.
Yep. He's gone.
Probably the wrong move, but whatever.
Well, it gets rid of him.
Yeah, but now you got five. Yeah.
And so your godless shrine's gone. And it's your go. Yep.
But so good at the same time.
Are you talking about whiteboarded cards?
Oh, those are
like the basics.
You should play more whiteboarded cards.
Thanks, bud. No outside assistance. Thank you.
Outside assistance. I did. What? All right, sir. Good luck.
You too.
I'll keep.
Me too.
Cool.
Of course.
That's position.
Yeah. I can't take that out of this, but you can take either of this. I'm gonna bet on which one you take. Yeah, that's what I bet. Good?
Yep.
Okay. Let's go with Force Pass.
All right. This is what we're doing. Foxies.
Yeah. 18. And land. This one?
Yeah.
Cool. This one? Yeah. Sounds good. Okay. Nope.
Guess what?
Yep. You got Chandra or Tireless Tracker.
pretty good options, huh?
They're pretty good, yeah. You can actually take either of them.
Okay.
Yeah. My go?
Yeah.
Okay. Misty Forest. I changed my mind. Go for it. Yep, you're right. 15.
Get this, that way you can stone rain me.
Stone rain actually hits any land. But my blood moon seems kind of bad right now. And also my graveyard. I put it wrong.
You're fine. Draw for turn?
Yep. Yeah. Discard turn?
Yeah.
Yep. That's mine. Yeah, you do need double blue for it. May I go?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go with... I'm going to go to 17.
Bold.
Bold move. There you go. I'm going to play this thing.
Yeah.
And I'm going to plus to exile a card.
Sure.
And I'm going to redirect there. So, I should take two. Go for it. In response, I'll make a man. One card?
Yeah.
I'll make two mana.
Sure.
Stormbreak Dragon.
Yeah.
Combat. Four.
Yeah.
Go for it. Yep. Okay. Exile. You'll take two. Make this tap for double green, and I'll hit you for four. Go for it. We're at eight. Yeah.
Brainstorm.
Sure. Alt. So I have that emblem.
Yep.
I'm gonna stone rain your hollow fountain and deal five to you with the emblem. I know. Yeah. Good game.
Yeah. A drawing. I started with like that.
Yeah.
And then, or no, I started with that, and then my first draw was that, and then that.
Yeah, I think two of those is really good, but I think four is like almost too much. Because at that point, it's like you just draw something and get out of it.
Right.
Let's see. I didn't really know what to put in, so I just put in one. I thought maybe you had Snapcasters, so I put in Grafdigger's Cage.
I did have Snapcasters.
That guy's pretty good against me. Had I known more, I probably would have put in. I took out Huntmaster, whatever. I probably maybe would have put in Beast Within if I knew you had all those Planeswalkers. And that's probably all.
Yeah, stumbling on lands did not help either.
Yeah. Ooh, those wall of lands are really cool.
Huh?
Can I see this?
Yeah.
It's cool. Yeah, Wall of Omens. Yeah, I think that's all good stuff to take out against me.
Yeah, I mean,
Verdict is like... Eh. Verdict's not great against Bloodbraid, honestly. Because you Verdict and they're like, okay, I'll Bloodbraid and get a creature for free, and you're like...
Right.
Alright, good luck in the last round.
You too.